Is the Onuwahi Temple underneath the giant mountain? Let's ask Kopaka. He's got a waypoint finder. Kopaka, where is it? It is over here. Oh, it's on that island over there. Okay. It appears some Nui Jaga are blocking the entrance. Let's see what your special attack is, Onuwa. You have... Oh, he just like throws a rock at him? Okay. What will Onuwa's great trial be? Let's see. Is it... Oh, hello. Is it a maze? Might be a maze. Although I thought the last one was a maze and it wasn't. It was just... Oh, I think it is a maze. Oh, hang on. Is that the stone? What is that? Oh, it is the Makoki stone. It was just fight three Nui Jaga. Okay. I'm just going to run past him. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay. We're good. Good job, Onuwa. The coward's way out. Ooh, pots. Pots, pots, pots. Give me the pots. Kopaka loves pots. Yeah. Got some Pokoro pot, boys. Kopaka is Matanui's resident pot dealer. We only have two Wahis left to visit before we have gathered all the Makoki stones. Is this a grave of a Matoran? Did a Matoran die? Oh my god, they buried him. They go to the Red Star when they die, right? I'm pretty sure that's what happens in the lore. When Toa slash Taraga Lee Khan dies at the end of Legends of Metronui, does he turn into a Force Ghost or does his robot just turn off and it's just like a dead shell? I forgot. Don't mention the Red Star to hardcore Bionicle fans. They will flame you in chat about Greg's late additions to the lore that ruined everything. What is that? Is that a cactus? Oh, it hurts you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Powahi is a dangerous place. Slice. Ooh, Kopaka slice. Ooh, dodge. Slice. Kopaka's a god at combat. Jump shot. You see in this crap? Oh, I got hit. Cut that out of the video. So see, Powahi's actually dangerous because you never know when you could run right into a cactus or a sand terracotta. Sand terracotta. It's rare. Look at it. It's the rare unreleased prototype. I wonder if they went and looked at the sand terracotta prototype and used that to model this guy, or did they take their regular terracotta they already had and color swap it? Bionicle Archives guy, let me come to your archives. Does he even have a sand terracotta? I don't know. He has the real golden mask, I know. But does he have the sand terracotta? Welcome to Pokoro. We built a statue of our leader. Wow. That guy seems kind of conceited. What the heck, Onuwa? What's wrong with you? Yeah, Hookie, I know all about you. At my McDonald's, when they had the Bionicle at McDonald's, they only ever had Hookies and Makus. I got one Kongu, and I got like three Hookies and two Makus. Where did he go? He vanished. What the heck? Good thing I have three for McDonald's. Akmu and his poison boulders. What are you doing here? You're sussy. You're a sussy guy, Akmu. I know you're an imposter. We gotta go find Onuwa. Where are you, Onuwa? Where on the island are you, buddy? You are over there. What the? What are you doing in Pokoro? Sorry, not Pokoro. Onuwahi. So many weird Bionicle names. Who can remember all these names? Am I right? Anyways, let me tell you about Tren Krom. Toa Kopaka. It's an honor to finally meet you. Oh, I'm Kopaka. I should probably be Pohatu. Perhaps if you hit one of those pillars, it might make a ramp up. Okay. Hiya. Oh, there we go. Ooh, cutscene. It's fallen. Yay. He's so happy. Ooh, a pond. Look at this. This is a little hot springs. Aw, is there gonna be a mask down there? Oh, there is. Yeah. The good thing about the Bionicle game is that your exploration as a player is rewarded with all sorts of fun secrets and surprises. If you could have a Bionicle mask in real life, what would you choose? Probably levitation. That sounds fun. Maybe I went to Kakama instead. Like, I thought that maybe the levitation would be fun, but this thing is honestly insane. Like, running this fast IRL would be really useful. You could use this to, like, win the Olympics and get a gold medal and then sell the gold medal to buy some Bionicles mint in box. Whoa, a giant statue of me? Oh, man. Wow, I hope I didn't order them to do that. That'd be kind of dictatorial. Topohatsu, it's not finished yet. I would say don't look, but I'm afraid that's not exactly possible. You're doing good work. I knew you'd like it. Wait, now that you're here, you can bottle for me. You just have to stand still for a few hours or days. I don't have time at the moment. Sorry. Now, die. I encased him in stone. Now you're the statue. Holy blast. Whoa, holy crap. Hang on. It's the ball. It's the ball from the Pohatu set. Oh my god, look, you can kick it around. Ho-ho! Ha-ha! Launch it. This is incredible. Oh my god, this is the best game. Akmu, where are you? Wait a minute, is that the yellow galley mask I see? It is. Dude, that thing is so cool. The yellow galley mask is awesome. I have one because I'm a cool guy. Do you have a trans yellow galley mask? Let me know in the comments. Little to the right, to the right. Oh, hang on. No, where's it going? Where's it going? This thing is crazy. This thing is made of rubber, which is weird because the one I have is made of plastic. Hey, there we go. We scored a goal. Pohatu is the greatest soccer player alive. That's right. I called it soccer. Get mad at me. Get mad. I don't care. Soccer. Soccer. And guess what? Soccer very boring sport. Nothing even happens in soccer. Soccer makes me fall asleep. Now, let me tell you about the most high-octane sport out there. It's called baseball. What's the secret of the temple gonna be? Oh, there's like an axe falling. Whoa. Wait a minute. Is that Axon's axe head? Was Axon's axe a piece in the Bionicle Park catalog before 2006? I am doubtful. My immersion is ruined. Galley's landing. Oh, it's her canister. Oh, does every Toa have a canister where they landed? They probably do. Oh my God. Look at that. It's just like I remember it in my dreams. There's a giant galley water fountain. There's, oh, it's great. Oh, the gate is up. Interact with God Corridor. Oh, it has a thing. If a genie appeared to me and gave me one wish and said anything you wish will come true immediately, including you can wish for more wishes if you want to, I would say, no, that's fine. I only have one wish. I wish that back in 2001, Lego produced the original Bionicle Toa masks and Matoran masks in all the color varieties seen in Minog and other media, instead of just their base colors based on what Toa they were. And then I could have cool colored masks for all the Matoran and have a canonical build of every Matoran in Minog. Oh yeah, also Mictoran, released the Mictoran torsos in all the colors as well. So I could have a canonical cast of every single Matoran from Minog. I do have a lot of the Minog Matoran, but there's some you can't get without like painting parts. And I don't know if I want to paint parts, you know? I don't know about that. I don't know if I want to go that far, but I do have most of the Matoran you can build officially. Because I am a nerd with no life. Also, Crab, can I interact with you at all? Oh, look, there's like a whole family of them. Wow. That's so magical. The magic of the story will carry on. Oh, I can hurt it. Oh, my God. They're not even hostile. They're friendly. What am I doing? They're friendly. Stop. Stop. Why am I killing them? What am I doing? They're not enemies. Why did I do that? Why did I just kill all those nice crabs? I'm horrible. I'm a horrible person. Puku moment. Puku moment. Puku moment. Oh, man. I'm going to be laughing about that when I'm falling asleep. I'll be, like, almost asleep. I'll be like, oh, my God. Puku moment. It's an Usul crab named Puku. So I just killed an Usul crab. So that's why he said Puku moment. Only real fans know the Bionicle lore behind this funny joke. Why do I just like revert to YouTube thumbnail clickbait as like a sentence? Taraga no Kama, do you have a quest to find the Makoki stone? You know I do. Yeah, that's right. Let's go do it. Let's take a look inside Galley's temple and see what her trial is. It should be filled with water if they know what's good for them. I should have to like dive down there with my mask power, right? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Never mind. It's just a maze. Not even a maze, a circle. Do I just run past these guys and the stone's gonna be on the other side of the circle? Let's see. Ooh, the interior chamber. Hang on. Hang on a second. We're playing some skee ball. Galley style. Oh, come on. Almost there. Almost to the center. Give me the stone. There we go. Ow. Ouchies. Okay, we got it. From now on, I'm doing a pacifist run. No more Rahi will be harmed. I couldn't harm those Nui Jaga in the temple. Ever since the Puku moment, I felt bad about killing them. The Temple of Fire. Oh, I didn't do Tahus. What? Why did I not do Tahus? What was I thinking? Oh, I know why. It showed me the Minog cutscene. And I was like, whoa, Minog cutscene. I forgot to talk to him and get the quest. Whoops. I got blinded by nostalgia. Can you blame me, though? I mean, just look at this. It's from the game. So, in theory, we should be able to find Tahu's Toa canister because he landed on a beach next to Tawahi. Oh my God. It's incredible. Look at this. I'm Tahu emerging from my canister. Oh my God. I'm getting literal chills, guys. This is insane. This is so beautiful. I'm so happy people made this. Good job, everybody that made this. Listen to the legend of Matanui. You know I'm going to. Oh, cutscene. Here we go. Kind of an unceremonious sound effect. The rock named Makuta, who had a big evil face on him, cast a dark shadow across the island. And Matanui fell into a deep slumber. Then the Toa stones landed around Makuta and exploded him. And he went, what? You can't do that. Ah! Oh my God. Ow. Ooh, ow. Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. I'm Tahu. I don't care about that. Well, we can walk through lava with a shield. Oh, man. oh man, this is a good game. I forgot how great games can be until I played this game. And I was like, oh yeah, video games can be awesome. As long as I have my protodermis, nothing can harm me. Oh god, they went away. Oh, it's the Chronicler. What are you doing down here, Takua? Toatahu, you found me. What's up, Takua? Without all the Rahi, it shouldn't be too much of an issue. Thanks for your help. I'll make sure to tell Vakama he can stop worrying about me. Takua, I didn't kill the Rahi. They're still there. They're still there, dude. Are you just gonna despawn when I turn around? Yep. Now that I have all the Makoki stones, what do I do? Quest started, the Kini Nui. Here we go. Let's go vanquish Makuta once and for all until 9 more years of the storyline happens. Speak with the Toa Mata. What happens if I switch Toa right here? Let's see. It counted for it. Nice. It was ready for it. I was so ready for the game to crash. Nice. Good job, developers. Speak with the Toa Mata.
It appears we are not all ready. So collect all your golden masks. We will reconvene when we have all the appropriate tools for this challenge.
What I have, I have my golden mask. Who doesn't have their golden? You're not wearing a golden mask, Tahu. Looks pretty red to me, buddy. So you're telling me I gotta actually go run around the open world and find every mask for every Toa? They're Assassin's Creed 2-ing me right now. With a giant grind right at the end of the game before I go into the final dungeon. That's what Assassin's Creed 2 did. Oh, here's the mask guy. What do you sell? Oh, you just sell ingots? Why do you have masks on your stand, dude? I guess if we play more tomorrow, we can just thoroughly sweep the entire island and see what we come up with. Like this, just sitting in the sand. I thought we were gonna finish this game today, but I guess I'm gonna play it more tomorrow. Hope you like it.